The State Department has a process in place. And to date, as you and I are speaking, they have not found any incidents where the Israelis have violated international humanitarian law.
We do not believe genocide has taken place. We do not believe that's an appropriate term or a constructive one to use in this instance. The assessment, we have not reached the conclusion with respect to Israel that they have violated international humanitarian law. We do not believe that genocide has occurred.
We believe that the allegations that started this process, that Israel is committing genocide, we believe those to be unfounded.
We believe these allegations, this case, is unfounded, and that there's no basis for accusations of genocide against Israel. That's not a word that ought to be thrown around lightly.
Those are allegations that should not be made lightly, and as it pertains to the United States, we are not seeing any acts that constitute genocide. We have not seen any evidence that Israel is intentionally targeting journalists. I have not seen evidence that they are intentionally killing civilians.
Within the U.S. government have a rigorous process for evaluating whether something constitutes genocide, and we have not made that assessment in this case.
We expect them to follow international law. We believe that they will, and we will remain in close contact with them about it.